Welcome back to this commentary playthrough of the Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 Remastered campaign. And in today's video, we're going to do the Hornet's Nest. Come off the back of one of my favourite missions, Wolverine, so far. Love that mission. It's so good. Yep. So we got into the Hornet's Nest, which I believe, because I have seen the future and I've seen cutscene after this, is back to Rio.
I can't get anyone on the home.
War has been drawn to the shores of the United States.
Troops already stretched to the ground point.
The Russians must have copied the ACS module. Got the key to every lock in America.
And they're killing 1,000 Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all out of friends.
I've been harassed or denied.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone, if they still exist.
All we got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
That's all we've got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
So I think it's the continuation, and I thought this part was in the last time we were here. So.
Sir, the militia's closing in. Almost 200 in front and back.
We're going to have to fight our way to the LZ. Let's go.
What about Rojas?
The streets will take care of him.
Works for me.
Nikolai, we're at the top of the favela, surrounded by the Russians. We're going to chop into the market. Do you copy? Over.
Okay, my friend. I am on the way.
Everyone get ready. Lock and load.
Let's do this. Take us to ground level,
dead ahead! We're getting a helicopter! Head through the gate to the market! Go!
We're about to
release
the trench ahead!
Targeting! Two o'clock! Back ahead! Contact! Fort Mobile's on the rooftops! Closing in fast from the south!
Right. Take him out. Wow, there's loads. You wanna not do that? Yeah, I'm a veteran still. Just double checked. Because the mission last time, I remember it being a lot harder. Maybe I'm just older and wiser and just better at games now, but. You pushed up yet? Down.
Militia coming out of the shack on the left.
Two for one on that one. He's not a particularly intelligent guy. Stick your head up. Go. He was looking at him as well. I should have known. Ah, kill me. Alright, he's dead. Come on.
Contact the east.
If I had a compass. Wow. Get out of my way! Nearly dead. Checkpoint reach, lovely. Shooting. Oh, him. Not very good at shooting, are you? There's a weapon or something I can pick up. Oh well. So I'm not interested in the intels and whatnot. Mini Uzi. That a shotgun. Dragon. Yes, please.
AK! Contact at 2 o'clock! I can't get a shot!
Down. Thought he was coming down the stairs, eh? Where did he get shot from? Him. Right. Try and conserve my ammo here as well. They all dead. Don't like it. I feel quite exposed up here though. Seriously, I got killed by a blimmin' car that I probably sat on fire from my grenade. So obviously you're going to be behind me when you weren't there before. follow that explosion. There and kill him.
Changing back.
Roach, lay down some fire on the intersection. Heads up, hurry on the line.
Jesus Christ. RPD ACOG. Take that. That car to explode before we push up. Died too many times in cars. Very much sticking your head up. I'll be wishing I'd still have had that drag up right now. No cover, and I didn't know where he was, so I need to hang a little bit to the left there and take him across. I can, still, I'm going to take this RPD again. Shooting is awful in this attempt. Luckily they've got invincible armor, unlike me. Hang back. Hasn't arrived yet. Actually quite recoil. I don't remember it being really, really good. Especially multiplayer. Loved it. Just waiting for that to come in. guy who killed. Checkpoint reached. That's good.
Contact at the center of the market, under that green awning.
Go southeast through the market. Wonderful. Let's just go through the most populated area, shall we? Kill the freaking chicken. Let this be an achievement. Seriously? I mean, seriously? Right, the car's not even on fire. This isn't dead.
Roger, I see him.
We go into the next fort phase, make sure my weapons are all reloaded. Fucking chickens. Sure, there's an achievement for killing chickens.
Hey, take your fire.
Contacts above us at 11 o'clock. Fire deploying.
Get our UMP here. Let's get some close quarter combat. You kill him? Sure, there's something to do with chickens. Seriously? Thank you. Concentrating so much here at the moment. Chicken, watch. Jesus Christ! Shotgun to the face! Seriously, chicken. Die. It was a head, really. That's my cue to get on. God, more chickens. Hens, poor hens. I could have sworn there's an achievement to clearing all of these. Finally. Well, it takes more bullets to take down a hen than does a person. I know there's an epic end to this mission. Maybe there's not an achievement for killing hens.
Nikolai, ETA 20 seconds. Be ready for immediate dust off.
May not be fast enough. I see more militia closing in on the market.
Pick up the pace. Let's go.
Too hot. We will not survive this landing.
Red dot AK.
Let's go, let's go!
My friend, from up here, it looks like the whole village is trying to kill you.
Ah, tell me something I don't know. Just get ready and pick us up.
Oh my god, that wasn't even me. I can't believe I just died that way. That's embarrassing.
My friend, from up here, kill you.
Ah, tell me something I don't know. Just get ready and pick us up.
We're running out of rooftop.
We can make it. Go, go, go.
I jump. I push jump as I hit the...
Roach! Wake up!
Huh.
Roach, we can save them from the chopper. They're coming for you. Dozens of them. Roach, there's too many of them. Get the hell out of there and find your way to the rooftops. Move!
Ah, not that that was
We're circling the area, but I can't see you. You better get to the rooftop.
I'm coming, I'm coming. Yeah, I didn't realize that was a min. Love it.
Nikolai, we got him! Get us out of here!
Where to, my friend? Just get us to the sub.
Okay, gonna end the video here. That's obviously the end of this mission, and I'll pick up the next one in the next one. So I hope you're staying safe, staying well, and I'll see you guys in the next one.